David Lee. I'm going to demonstrate a drill called the fan drill, which I learned about almost 20 years ago from a coach out in California, from a coaching clinic. I don't even remember his name, but I took this drill. I thought it was a really neat drill. I took the drill and then I adapted a little bit to work on a bunch of different sets. The way it's going to work, you need two balls and you need three people. One's going to be the setter, one's going to be a tosser, and one's going to be a receiver. And it's called a fan drill because it's going to look kind of like a Chinese fan. It's going to open up like a Chinese fan, and it's going to close up on a like a Chinese flat fan. It's going to give repetitions for the setter to set a bunch of different spots on the court and from a bunch of different passing points as well. So I'll demonstrate the drill with one of my setters, Roy, and my other setter, Sarah, and my boys and my girls team. Here's how it works. So I'm going to start over here. Toss the ball, and after I toss the ball, I'm going to look to Sarah, and she's going to bounce past the ball to me. Every time I toss the ball, I'm going to take a step out in the inner arc, so it looks kind of like that Chinese fan. Here it is. Boy sets the ball, and goes back to the target, and then we keep moving, and then the drill keeps rolling like this. These spots here, you want to give some extra repetition because it's a tough set for the setter as he has to look over his shoulder. And then work your way back. You can also have him pick set off the net a little bit and tell him to go back to the target. Make him move a little bit more. And then stop, and you can rotate if you want to, but we're gonna stay with Roy. And then now we're gonna do our middle quick sets. And this one, the receiver has to turn and look over his shoulder to give the ball to me. But we're gonna do this rapid fire, as fast as we can, get as many repetitions as possible. I use this drill as a warm-up for my setters pre-match, so that they can work on all their sets that they'll be using in a game. Come out, and then I'm working back towards the left sideline in that arc. I can work a bunch of different sets. And now I'm going to the right side. And the last, here's there. The last run through, we're going to do back sets. Part of their warm-up. That's it.